Hi, welcome to clickmyproject.com. The title of our project is Generation of Personalized Andragogy Based on Consumer Emotion and Behavior Analysis. So let's see the abstract of this paper. Human emotions are a major motivational factor of human behaviors. The relationship between consumer emotions and their buying behaviors also seem well documented. Technology-savvy consumers often use the web to find information on product and service before they commit to buying. Propose a semantic web usage mining approach for discovering periodic web access pattern from annotated web usage log, which incorporates information on consumer emotions and behaviors through self-reporting and behavioral tracking. Fuzzy logic to represent real-life temporal concept and requested resource attributes of periodic pattern-based web-based activities. Our proposed approach aims at extracting semantic from semantically enriched web usage log automatically and generates personalized web usage ontology for the semantic web. And also, our proposed approach mines periodic access pattern of user which occur frequently in a particular period. Our system majorly consists of four steps. First one is personal web usage lattice construction, global web usage lattice construction, global web usage ontology generation, personal web usage ontology generation. Advantage of our proposed system is automated extraction of semantic from web logs, generation of personalized web usage ontology, generation web usage ontology based on periodic pattern. Now let's see the flow diagram of this project. This is our flow diagram. Initially, load the web usage log in load data phase. After that, pre-processing the data. In pre-processing data, we are deleting the unnecessary data like 404 not found, page URL not found, like that. Then this pre-processed data goes to personal web usage. In personal web usage, we are constructing the web usage context for each and every user from pre-processed user access sessions. A fuzzy periodic web usage context and a set of usage access session for a user, then extract set of periodic attributes and a set of resource attributes. Each user access session can also be denoted as a fuzzy set on the domain of periodic attributes and resource attributes. Then find out the personal usage from the timestamp. By using the timestamp, web usage log and fuzzy periodic web usage log can be calculated. After that, it goes to web usage context, web usage lattice. In this, we are constructing GWUL of all users. It represents the web usage access activity using the set of selected periodic attributes and resource attributes. The set of all global web usage activities, and also we are finding the total number of global web usage activities. As such, there should be a total of global web usage activity with resource attributes and periodic attributes. For each global web access activity with periodic attributes and resource attributes, it has direct sub-activity using all direct sub-activity of relationship. We can construct our entire lattice called a global web usage lattice of all global web access activities of user. After that, final phase is personal web usage ontology. In this module, collect all users' data from web access session. Then calculate the support and configuration values. From these values, generate the personal web usage lattice. After generating personal web usage lattice, we'll generate personal web usage ontology. A web usage ontology of user generate a set of activity instance from the corresponding activity classes in the GWUO and an activity instance hierarchy. All personal web usage activities in PWUL are mapped to the activity instance. It will of activity class based on the global web usage activity. The name of each activity instance is given based on its corresponding activity class with its user. Now let's see the brief project demo explanation and the project. Go to next. Here, data set collection. Here we are importing the web usage log of every user. We have collected this data from the data set original source. Choose the data and extract is view data set. Will show the data set of web usage log and go to data pre-processing. Before pre-processing, we have 100 number of sessions. After that, pre-process the data that has been pre-processed, in which it will delete the 404 error page and request completed, just like it will delete the unnecessary data and click after pre-processing. After pre-processing the data, we have only 71 process, 21.9 data sets deleted during the pre-processing the data. And go to the web usage context. In web usage context analysis, we have two attributes. One is periodic attributes and another one is resource attributes. In periodic attributes, it denotes the timestamp in which time the user accessing the particular resource. So we have to find each individual user for periodic attributes and resource attributes. Go to periodic attributes, it will show the timestamp alone. After that, resource attributes, it will show the what are the URLs accessed by the user, in this periodic attribute user will see the this resource attributes. After that, go to web usage context table, calculate table, in which the web table is calculated. That means in show table, how total number of users are listed out here. In this user, how many times he will visited in late noon and how many times he visited the website in evening, how many times he will visited in night. In each and every user, it will be calculated like that. In calculated table, we are calculating these positions only. After that, we are individually we can find out the sports and games and chart. How many times he visited sports in a day and how many times he visited games in a day and how many times he visited the chart in a day. This will be calculated for each and every user. After that, fuzzy table calculation. That means support and configuration value going to find out for each and every session. For late noon, it will find the session value for each and every user for 9 users. After that, evening, then night. Not only for the session, it also for the resource attributes, sports, games and chart. From that only we are going to build a fuzzy table. Fuzzy table has been calculated. Here show the table. This is a P1, P2 pieces, a periodic resources, periodic attributes and R1, R2, R3 are called as resource attributes. In periodic attributes, it comes under late noon and evening and night. In resource attributes, games, sports and chart. This is a support value for each and every user. The support value for S1, that means user 1, for P1 in the sense, it will calculate like that only, 0.444. It will calculate for each and every user. After that, personal web usage, in which less than 0 values are eliminated for calculating the support and configuration value. Then sub V, that means supported value. After that, calculating the configuration value. From that only we can identify the periodic access pattern of each and every user. Periodic access pattern. In periodic access pattern, there is a totally 9 possible situations for our calculations. That means late noon to chart, late noon to sports and late noon to games. After that, evening to sports, evening to games and evening to chart. After that, night to chart and vice versa. For that, we are calculating the support and configuration value. Then each and every session we are calculating the support and configuration value. Those who have a higher support and configuration value is a most accessible resource attributes for a user. Then go to global lattice. Here we are constructing the ontology by using the Proteus tool. Click web usage lattice. It automatically start up the Proteus tool. After that, analysis. We are mostly using the night to chart. Support value is 10, configuration 2.667. Then analysis chart, it will show the support value for each and every word. Thank you for watching. Thank you.